Existence is a game in all senses of that word, the best senses and the worst senses. That it's a pattern of dancing, the principle of which is now you see it, now you don't, or hide and seek, or lost and found. And that we, as members of Western culture in the 20th century, inherit a way of playing this game, wherein we pretend that we are each one of us an isolated individual who comes into the world as a stranger.